one of the stretches I use with my bikes, so they get, it can be quite an advanced stretch, but all I'm going to do is I'm going to use a TRX to do it, to help me get in position with this stretch. The stretch itself is called the Cossa. Okay, so basically, it's this movement here, laterally moving left and right. We're going to start adding in a little bit of rotation through the hip here, make sure that we're keeping good alignment through the knee with the hip and the foot. Yeah? So that's always a good place to start. It's just getting used to that weird shift, and then he's getting used to lifting the heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. Yeah? And then we're going to start adding depth in. Yeah? Obviously, if I was doing it without the TRX, it would look something like this. Yeah. No, obviously for a lot of people that's going to be quite difficult. Got very tight to the hips. Yeah, just never moved like that before, you know. So this is a great way to build yourself up towards these sort of things. Okay, so if I take the TRX, and really, I don't want to be depending too much on the TRX, you know, when I don't want to see the back going like this and bouncing and swinging about on it. I'm just going to try and use it as a guide to get me in the position and give me a little bit of support and a little bit of stability. Yeah. So, let's take the feet nice and wide. Yeah, I've got the TRX, I think I see it. Not pull on it when you need it. Yeah, it's there for when you need it. So, side to side. Start rocking. Now start adding in a little bit of rotation. Yeah. Heel to toe, heel to toe. You may feel the foot start to slide as the muscle starts to release and surrender some of its tightness. Chest is lifted. Now you notice I'm getting a little bit lower. Okay. And I'm using the TRX so I'm not sagging, but I'm pulling in, checking hip alignment, foot alignment, knee alignment. You notice I'm getting really low there now. I can really use the TRX to help me find that position right through the heel. If I feel like I'm pulling back, just use it to help myself find position. Stay a little while there. Just get the muscle to start surrendering some of its tightness. And switch. Yeah. Tighten up and switch. Stay strong, stay tight through the abs, through the back, and keep your chest. Okay, have a good day with that, and we'll see you in the next video. Thank you.